filled to the brim with beads. They left me in this room.